And welcome back to Let's Play Mass Effect 3 Blind. I am the RPG chick. I think we're going to be doing the main quest after all. Being this is right here. And the other thing is over here. So, yeah, let's just stay where we are. Kinda doesn't make sense. So let's do this. Plus this seems more urgent. So we've already read this description. And I can't even... Yeah, I can't even... page it down. Escape leaves orbit, so... Let's save the Admiral first. I have such a hard time choosing. That said, I wish we had more squad members. Just six? It looks like that's gonna be it. Let's take Javik and Edie. Been a while since we took Edie. We're fine with weapons. Yeah, 80. What do we really like? We like overload, don't we? We'll take this. Incapacitate weaker organic enemies. And... decoy. What do we have with decoy? Shock enemies for 215 points within 2.5 meter radius. Freeze small amount of space. Or recharge speed. Let me max out overload then. We'll do this. Increase damage to barriers and shields by an additional 100%. Javik, we can max out lift grenade or pull. I'm gonna choose pull. Two projectiles, recharge speed, two projectiles. And Shepard has nothing. Confirm.
Commander Shepard, this is Admiral Zan. Have you reached Koris' escape pod?
Not yet.
Not yet. What's your status?
The civilian fleet has taken significant losses since Koris sacrificed his ship to destroy a Geth ground cannon. Searching for their lost Admiral is the only thing keeping the captains from panicking.
Why is Koris so vital?
What makes finding the Admiral a priority?
Despite opposing the invasion, he did an admirable job protecting our civilian ships. Without him, some of our non-combatants are planning to leave the flotilla. Picture the consequences, if you will.
So the Admiral did an admirable job? I don't blame them. That'll be suicide, I think.
They'll be torn to pieces.
Naturally, the civilian captains have deluded themselves into thinking they can reach the mass relay in time. Hopefully Koris can stop the fools from presenting the Geth with such easy targets.
You'd better shield them.
I'll do what I can. Keep your civilians safe.
I make no promises. My own ships must be coordinated for our final strike on Rannoch.
I'm getting some static.
It appears Koris crashed with within range of a gap jamming tower. You must disable it on the...
Zen? Admiral Zen?
Nope.
I'm afraid I cannot reconnect. The signal is too weak.
Looks like we're on our own. Take us into the tower.
Is that a new outfit for her? Or did I just change it and forget? She looks especially good today, Edie. Alright, Cortez. You're the best pilot in town. You can do this thing.
The Geth installed anti-aircraft guns beside the jamming tower.
We'll have to disable them on foot. Once the guns are gone, you take out the tower.
Right, Commander. Setting you down here.
Okay, so down ready. Death Tower that way. Paragon and Renegade. Nothing in the area, huh? Can we climb this? No, this is too high. We have to go down this way. That looks like a face, doesn't it? On its side. With the mouth there. The eye there. It's like, whoa!
Shepard, once we find the Admiral, I advise we...
Edie? What's wrong?
The jamming signal is strong closer to the tower. I am experiencing signal loss with my systems on the Normandy.
Oh my.
Joker will look out for you.
Of course. But the disconnection remains unpleasant.
Huh. Kind of interesting that I brought her, right? That's pretty interesting. First of all, we should be using this special arc pistol thing. Let's use incendiary. And let's see if we can pull this guy. Didn't work. Let's see if Java can pull this guy. There we go. Here I come, baby! Oh, hi! How are you today? Oh boy! Throwing around like so much scrap, huh? Now, I guess I don't have to charge this thing now, otherwise it would be telling me. Oh wait. Alright, I charged it. I guess I gotta let go in time so I don't shoot as well. Alright, let's see what Edie's up to. Looks like we can go two ways here.
It appears crash survivors had to engage the Geth.
We need to radio Zell Koris if we're gonna find him. Let's get to that jamming tower.
I like I actually put my gun down. I guess I got close enough to her. Wreckage. 2,500 credits. Apparently we can go that way. Or this way. Interesting, huh? Should go on top of one of these things. This just leads back. Oh, but there was something here. Geth parts. Another 2,500 credits. Cool. I hear those things talking or making strange sounds. Oh. Do I shoot that?
So the machines cover their tracks with mines.
Javelin? Yeah. It's a sniper rifle. Called a javelin by Alliance Marines, this Geth weapon holds a reservoir of ferrofluid, magnetically drawn into the firing chamber and expelled at lethal speeds. Like a high-pressure water jet, the ferrofluid cuts through nearly anything it hits, with so much heat that it resembles a beam of light, causing terrible wounds. Ugh. Of course, sniper rifles are all going to have horrible fire rate and capacity. But damn, it's pretty powerful. Too bad I'm not using sniper rifle. Just because I change weapons doesn't mean you guys have to. Okay. I heard that.
Synthetics patrolling below.
Yeah, it took cover. Alright, this crap's gotta stop. Oh, I switched to that? Oh, when I... Cool. Alright. I hate how it switches me around every time I find a new weapon. Oh, I didn't see that one, obviously. Yeah, can we turn that on? Thank you. Hello! Goodbye. I like how he can body slam you without even using his body. Oh, I fell off the thing. What's, Can I just walk over there? Thank you. There's nothing down there. It's like they... looks like they have a camp. Hit me. I think it's at pretty good range, huh? Ah. Never mind. I just wonder if I could climb up somewhere. I can't climb that either. Nope. Never mind. Alright. Wondering when the crap hits the fan over here. About now. Ow. Hello. Didn't work. Ow. All right, let's take one. Here I come.
Protecting the tower.
Oh, maybe I don't come. Oh, I got me. Oh, crap. Missiles are pretty fast. It's one way to avoid a freaking missile. Oh! Ugh! Crap. Be right there. Inspecting the gun. Alright. I found Geth Technology. 37 Fitty credits. And what might be down here? Oh, we got somehow weeds growing through concrete. Interesting. Lots of ammo that I don't need, unfortunately. Geth Spitfire. Oh, I got this special thing with a codex entry. Let's take a look at it real quick. Oh, and it's narrated. Weapons, armor, and equipment.
The Reaper weapon, like the Geth plasma shotgun, the Spitfire is not a true energy weapon.
Oh no?
Instead, the minigun magnetically flings clusters of superconducting toroids.
Oh, what the hell's that?
Donut-shaped projectiles are designed to shatter upon impact, arcing electricity between the fragments and flash converting them to plasma.
Mm.
The gun's punishing automatic blasts impact with the heat of a cutting torch.
Wow.
The weapon's stopping power has garnered the attention of both Alliance and Quarian intelligence.
That's right.
They theorize that the Spitfire may have been designed to destroy other Geth.
Healing.
Spitfires have been found in the field to suggest that the weapon is out of the prototyping stage and that a schism among synthetics may have forced them into production.
Wow. Could we be looking at a Geth civil war here? Now the only bad thing is I can't switch this out. Otherwise I won't be able to use it. Which stinks. AA gun control.
One of us must shut down the anti-aircraft guns, Shepard.
I put it away. Edie, you do.
Edie, I want you on this.
So we can always find another body, right? Hopefully. I still have the gun? Okay, good.
Synthetics!
Nice. Ah, I like this thing. Well, I keep getting hit by that damn thing. Oh! It exploded!
I have disabled the anti-aircraft gun.
Good. Now let's shut down the tube by the tower.
Cool. I'm almost out of charge on this thing. Javik, you got him? I see you. I'm out. Okay, good. So I gotta go over there. And I do what? I go somewhere. Up here. What's that? That almost looks like an Edie over there. Ooh, shotgun shredder mod. Number two. Get parts? I reached it from there. Nice. You okay over there? You guys are breathing heavy.
Shepard, we found a survivor.
Oh, it's him.
He's gravely injured.
You heard my message.
Yeah, you're breathing heavy.
Send out a distress call.
Radios are down. You a soldier?
Maintenance. Dorn hatched. I clean engine parts.
What are you doing here, Dorn hatched?
This place is filled with Geth. You should have hidden.
I thought I could buy the other civilians time. Fight some Geth. There were so many. First time I've even held a gun.
Where's the Admiral?
Can you tell me where Zalkoris is?
Looking for survivors. You can radio the Admiral if you take that jamming tower offline.
He's already laying still, so...
I know. We'll find him.
Please. Listen. The civilian fleet didn't want this war. If there's even a chance that Admiral Koris can get us out alive... And my son. Tell him... Jonah and his father made it to the homeworld.
Let's get to that tower.
I'll do that. Well, we can't just say we'll do it. I'm just gonna turn away and say, like, get to the tower. I didn't want to be that cold. So we came from here, right? I think. Wait, I can't move. Huh. Yeah, okay. Once we talked to him, we ended up on this side. Which, disoriented me. Magazine upgrade, submachine gun number 3. AA gun. Is this cover? No. Which one? Let's go right. Too bad I don't have that gun. Damn it. Guy's trying to come around, huh? I don't want to be in range of that turret, so I really don't want to charge him. And I want to save his grenades. Damn, that's terrible. Oh, damn it. I don't think he hit... Did he? Yeah, he hit me. Alright, overload. Let's see if we can pull him through here. Damn it. Get some! Do you mind? I'm trying to kill these Geth. Oh. I'm like, what the hell's that?
We should inspect the gun.
We're done? Don't mind me, I'm just flipping all over the place here. Looking for goodies. Ammo. That's you, Edie? You ran all the way up there? Okay. There's a door there. Oh, I can use a turret here? Which means I'm probably gonna have to. I'll get off this thing. Oh, down? Ah, got it. Okay. Once we hit that turret, I mean this gun, we're probably gonna have to use that. Armax Arsenal chest plate. Let me guess, this door we can't go through.
Alright. That doesn't need translating.
Worth it for these little lines sometimes. Okay, I think we've checked out everything else except this.
Who should destroy the gun?
Javik, you take a turn this time.
Can you handle it, Javik?
Easily.
Easily. Alright, my man.
You should take the get turn.
Ah, that's what I'm doing.